dear students, being a pharmacy student, it is required to do the student registration at PCI portal. So today we will discuss how to do the student registration at PCI portal. For this registration process, institute wise link is different. So get the link for registration from your institute. If you are using the link of your institute, then only the college details will be displayed automatically during the registration process. So it's compulsory to use the link which is provided by your institute. So when you click on this link, first of all you have to enter your username. It should be a valid email ID. Then you have to create your own password. So password you have to create using minimum 8 characters. It should be a combination of number, special characters, capital letter and small letters. Then again you have to enter your password for confirmation. Then here enter your full name. Here enter your mobile number. Then enter your email ID. Select the role as a student. Here the name of your organization will be displayed automatically because you are using the link which is given by your institute. Then enter your institute passcode. This is also you have to get it from your institute only. Each and every institute has its own institute passcode. So you have to enter the passcode of your own institute. Select the state, district and village of your institute. Then enter the pin code of your institute. At the last, enter the CAPTCHA and click on register. So in this way, you can do the student registration at PCI portal. If you are facing the problem of invalid email ID or if it shows that email ID is already existing, in that case, you have to use another one email ID if you have a different email account. If you don't have the another email account, then you have to open a new email account and you have to use that email ID for this process. Because this email ID will remain same in this PCI portal. So that's why it is necessary to use the valid email ID only. For any query, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you for watching this channel.